Hello guys, welcome back to Neo. Today we are going to be playing some, I don't know what we're playing actually. I guess we're just going to find a game and play it. Because, yeah, we're going to do that. I don't know why I keep saying that. But, I hope you enjoyed the video, and let's get straight to it. Thank you for 34 subs. I get, that is just incredible, and I'm thankful for you guys that love my videos. On one of my videos I got 2k views. That is the most I've ever had, and the most anyone that I've known have had, except like one person. That's it. I'm honestly amazed. I don't have words. 2k views on a video and 1.6k views on a video. That's amazing. That is just amazing. But, yeah, let's get straight into it. We're going to be playing some, I think I should still have it. Military Tycoon, yes. Military Tycoon. Oh, gosh. Right, this, we're in. I have played this, like, a lot. So I'm on, like, 5 rebirths. Could be copyrighted. Right, let's go United Kingdom. Let's play. Okay, let's go spin this. I just really want that thing. I was so close once. No, you serious? That barely does anything. I need 8, and then I know where some of them are, but, yeah, suey. Right, let's get this RPG and the thing, not to get body armor. I think we may need to go there for one of them. Right, let's go there then. Oh gosh, let me see. No, he's trying to raid my base. I'm gonna grab my RPG and blow him up. No, I opened it for him. Where'd my RPG go, anyway? You think? Wait, did he die to the laser? No, he didn't. Oh my. He just killed. He ran into the laser. Are you serious? Huh? Let's get this. I'm gonna get on the anti-air. Come on, fire. Oh. Reload. Oh, there. We've done it mostly. Top floor still needs some stuff to be doing, but I think we're gonna go a little bit of a mission. We're gonna go try find all the parts for where is it? For the, wait, which one is it? Oh my, they're all new. Huh? What's the AV? Oh, is it an anti-air vehicle? It probably is. It's probably what it is. What's F the second? Oh, it's like a genuine cannon. Oh no, are you serious? Right, I don't know where they are. I'm pretty sure one is in there. We're gonna have to try. And I think I'm gonna get one of my things. Hello? Okay, I think it needs repaired. I don't know how to. Right, let's get the bomber. No, I don't think there was even one in there. I think we're gonna have to grab ourselves a gun. Yeah, I think that might be what we're gonna have to do. Oh gosh, I hate when I hit that. So wait, if we grab this and that, and then go here. There's another one in that big building. Yeah, there. No, it wasn't in there. Okay, well, I know there's one in the factory, so I guess we're gonna get the factory. I keep dying. Come on, why is there body armor? Always, it always doesn't give it. I'm grabbing the RPG in the. Wait, if I get the grenade launcher, how much is it gonna. How about the RPG? Doesn't even really give you anything. I'm just gonna go to that building. let's see. So in that, I know there's one in that building there. There's another one. Oh gosh. Right, I guess we're just gonna have to jump out. I know there is another one somewhere. Right. Up here, yeah. Up here. Oh, I did see it. And let's take, so we found four. So there should be a, like, hole in the ground somewhere. I don't know, and it has, it, like, goes into the sewers. Or whatever. Yeah, over there, let's go, you need to go to that, and then go down, and then there should be one in there. Go. Was it down here? Yeah, okay, there it is. And you just need to take a turn here, and you've got it. Okay, that's all I know of. And then there should be one in like a rusted house, I remember. And then there's a couple in them like base thingies. So I'm gonna find that rusted house. We're gonna go to the rusted house. Right, go here. And if we get back in, there we go. Oh, we're going up. Go on. Oh, there we go. Ooh. And I think there's one in these, yeah, in here. Yeah, one here. Right. And then there should be one in these NPC areas, if I am correct. You can't stand a full-on RPG blast. That just doesn't make sense. That just doesn't make sense. You can't stand a whole RPG blast. Right, equip. Got my body, armor. Plane, spawn, E, let's go. Ah, there we go. We have to drop in. Okay, I've got it, I've got it. We have three more to go before. Right, so where's the next one? I wonder where the next one's gonna be. Let me see. Let's have a search around the map. Oh yeah, there's one in, there's a, over here. There's one over here. I know that. In the base over here, there's one. See where that, like, Neverland, I think that's Neverland. Hopefully I'm not wrong. No, it's not. This one down here. It's in here. Yep, there. Turret. Get in. We're out of here. Oh, we might not be able to. Oh, we died, but we found one. We need two more now. Two more. There has to be another one somewhere. Let's see. See one in there. There's none here. Another one anywhere. Probably most likely to be. Bro, why the flares? Oh yeah, one here probably. It's like a little shack all alone. No, I thought there would be. Oh, come on. Where would another one be? What was it? Okay. I don't know. Weird. What would the next one be? I'm pretty sure this one. Here. No. Before, the other ones were pretty easy to find. The Abraham's tank, that was pretty easy to find. There we go. The Abraham's tank was like really easy to find because you could just see them glowing. This one is a bit harder to find. Okay, that is a lot. How did I drop the bombs? can't find any. No. Oh no. Oh. That's annoying. It's on top of the roof. That's a bit of a problem. Huh. Oh gosh. I guess we're gonna, let's reset our character. Wait for this. Okay, right, I think I know where the next one is. Let's see. When we went into that thing, I don't think it was the right place. But we just found one. And there's another one. So we got that one there, but there's another one apparently. Oh wait, no, there's two. Okay, we need to go into this one here. There's two, okay. Don't know that. And then around here. Huh? We already have it. Oh yeah, we already got this one. Is there any others? No. Weird. Okay. Right, we have another location. Let's reset. On top of the hill. We missed one on top of the hill. And then we should have one left after that. And we've got the new Abraham's tank. Not Abraham, sorry. Different tank. Let's go. Spawn. It's up on the hill, apparently. Ah, yeah, see it now. Right there. I thought they were two NPCs, honestly, from far away. They look like two NPCs from far away. Okay, there is another one that we did not see. In one of the thingies. It's against the bags. Sandbags. I think it might be that one. It's just chilling against the sandbags. Not that one. No, it's this one then. Just chilling on the. Yeah, right here, look. Yes, we got it! Let's go! We have the thing just killed me already. I want to test out this new tank. Come on. Okay. Let's go here. Honestly, just go here and then go to here. That's quick enough. Yes. Ooh, this looks sick. What? Oh, first person's weird. Huh? Yo, this is cool. Right, we're gonna go to there and just absolutely obliterate them. Oh, it has vehicle's health as well on the top. Wait, don't say it locks on. Nah, if it locks on, I'm gonna be genuine. Fire! I'm terrible aim. Bro, you just survived a tank shot. That doesn't make sense. This game just doesn't make sense. Some of these people are surviving tank shots. This game just doesn't make sense. No. Here. And it blows up that, and then we just need a... We have a bit more. Oh, okay. You go like that. You can zoom in. Okay. It's a pretty good tank, actually. For, like, if you're just starting the game, it's a pretty good tank. I mean, look at this thing. It's just absolutely destroying. Hi. Wait, what? Whoa, this is honestly a sick vehicle. I love it. And honestly, I think it was definitely worth your time. But yeah, it's pretty good, that, actually. I quite like that. And it's quite a good tank. Honestly, I'm rating. So, yeah, Brands, that was like a 10 out of 10 when I'm, you know, obviously... playing. But now the Abraham's is now a 5 for me, but this one 9 out of 10. It was good, but I think it could have maybe had a bit more like controllability, because when you look around it, the whole thing doesn't turn. Well, that's what tank is meant to do. Like, just a bit more controllability, because I don't know, just something like that. But give me a 9 out of 10. Pretty good, but there was some stuff that I just maybe could have been better, and also it could have had a secondary, because like some sort of machine gun that would be way better, and probably would have gotten about what, maybe it would have got 10 if I had a turret. That'd be amazing. But yeah, I think that's it. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video, and yeah, well, let's get this atmosphere here, and thank you for being a part of the Fear Gang. If you are watching this video and you are subscribed, and yeah, just thank you for being a part of the Fear Gang. And I'm at 34 subs, so thank you, just thank you. Sorry, I'm making this very awkward. I don't know. Anyway, Fear out. Peace.